Design Pickle Review. There are billions of people on this planet, and the chances of getting a few thousand of them to say the same thing about a service can be very slim, but not when the services are truly exceptional. Design Pickle is awesome, and there are thousands of people that will say the same thing. However, Design Pickle is not for everybody. There are some things Design Pickle can do very well and some things that Design Pickle can't do at all. Knowing the difference will help you not to confuse their services to be something it's not. In this Design Pickle review, we will explore the good and the bad, so you feel confident in your buying decision. What are these things Design Pickle does not do? What Design Pickle does not do? Design Pickle does not do videos. Videos are more like moving pictures, and it is the process of recording these moving images. In Design Pickle, we only deal in still pictures. Design Pickle does not create websites. Creating websites is not under the job description of a graphics designer. To be more precise, creating of websites does not fit into the job description at Design Pickle, so if you ever thought they could do this, take this as a disclaimer alerting you that they don't. Like we all know, a jack of all trade is a master of none. It is better to be the best at one thing than to be good in everything. This is the reason for specialization in the first place. For this reason, Design Pickle sticks to our graphics designing because they want to make sure they do a select number of things exceptionally right instead of involving themselves in different things and fall below the expectations of their clients. Now that you have an idea of things Design Pickle does not do, allow me to enlighten you on the services Design Pickle can offer you. What Design Pickle can do. Social media graphics. These are designs mostly used for digital marketing on Facebook profiles or graphics for blogs, just to mention a few. Design Pickle is your go-to guy for these kind of graphics. Flyers. If you feel you prefer the distribution of handbills, then no need to worry about the designing of the handbills, as Design Pickle has got you covered. Display ads. This is short for display advertising, and it deals with designs that entail logos, pictures, text, and the like, which Design Pickle also does very well. Design Pickle review final thoughts. It is important to note that Design Pickle does not create original logos or branding material. Research work, time, and resources that go into these type of services is not built into Design Pickle framework. Lastly, all of their designs work on Adobe Creative Cloud, so your designs can be received in Photoshop, Illustrator, or InDesign, and exported in PNG, PDF, and JPEG. Which makes it easier for you to use your designs immediately, or if you feel the need to edit them, then you can do that also. If you're looking for a designer for a particular project, ask in the comments section, and we will put you in contact with our favorite designers. For more info, visit our website wifientrepreneur.com. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe.